A political witch hunt.
A third city council member is now facing a federal indictment. 34
can't help you.
Kerry Austin faces several charges, including bribery and lying to the FBI. According to the indictment, a construction company allegedly bribed Austin after Chief of Staff Chester Wilson with home improvements. Prosecutors say it was an attempt to get a $50 million contract for a development project in Fort Worth.
You spayed or neutered one. Okay.
Officials in Arkansas are issuing warnings as COVID-19 cases spike. The state reported 686 new coronavirus cases Wednesday.
Okay.
That's the highest number since February. The spike comes as many Americans prepare to gather for the 4th of July holiday.
You're all up under me and Jack. I can't help you, baby.
In the country with just 34% adults vaccinated.
You know, and I can't have no baby kitties running around
in
here. You know?
Found religion. Check out this little guy who showed up at church
on
Sunday. That's too much. The aisles at the church, and at one point approached the door.
You laying up under me like you somebody's child.
Opportunity to have a little fun, so he invited the gator inside.
It'll be all right, okay?
The reptile his business card.
See you later, alligator. Sooner or later, one of these whimsical pictures are going to end badly.
Look at her. Oh, baby.
Yeah, I'm often rooting for the alligator.
So he wasn't there to pray?
Love you.
Hey, we've got 60s this morning. A couple of 50s still. Crystal Lake and Morris at 59. Elsewhere at 65 there at the lake in Chicago. Mildest at Midway at 67. At 66 in Joliet. 61 degrees in Aurora, mid-60s there.